1-1. Harbor's out of the stretch. Right-hander now delivers in the pitch. Swinging a high fly ball to left. That's well hit. Stokes will turn and look, and Wrenn's got a two-run home run. And the Astros lead again. It's now 5-3 in the seventh inning as Steven Wrenn hits his fourth home run of the season for Buies Creek. And for Steven Wrenn, that's his third hit in this game. And it happens to be a two-run home run, 5-3 Astros in the seventh inning.